some pretty long ranges here, so take your time and plan each shot carefully.
Always do. Careful's my middle name.
That's not what it says on your service file.
So much for classified.
Watch your movement. Intel shows groups of locals who aren't going to be happy to see you.
Roger that. Raven out. There's a roadblock ahead. Some kind of checkpoint.
Can you pass quietly?
Maybe. I'll scout for the best route.
Stay dark if you can. No point attracting unwanted attention.
Copy that.
Clear. Search for hostiles location. Out.
Control. Seems you've gone to a lot of trouble for a journalist.
He's been a thorn in the government's side for a long time. By exposing their corruption, he's isolated the regime from support and aid.
That makes sense. But I don't get why he's still alive. Why bother interrogating him? Just shoot him.
Perhaps they want to find his sources, clear out any moles.
Maybe. But I think you're not giving me the full picture here.
It's always neat to know. Control out.
Thank you.
Control. I'm approaching the village OP.
Remember, we need Tahir alive and Sanchez dead. That will be a crippling blow to Rashida's morale.
Killing the enforcer is pretty straightforward. It's Tahir I'm worried about.
We managed to get word to him. He's expecting help.
Let's hope he acts when he gets it.
We know his guard has a set of keys. Drop him and Tahir should react, but do it quietly. They'd rather kill him than let him go.
He'll still need to get out of the village.
That's why you're on overwatch. Clear him a path. Remove any obstacles.
Copy that. Setting up.
We are under attack!
Control, I'm on approach to the Oasis OP.
Receive, Raven. Okay, both Khan and Dragovich. The exchange is taking place today. We need both eliminated.
Maybe I can take them both during the exchange itself.
That's your call. If you miss one, the other may escape, though. If you can, take them separately. You may be more successful that way.
Well, I do want to improve my odds. Approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
Wilco.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets. It's here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location. But there are plenty of foot patrols on the plateau that will be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there.
They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out.
Jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood. One pump down.
Raven, do you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
This is Foxtrot 3-1. Tango's location acquired.
Copy.
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
CR1 to base. We can see the hostile. Clear. Hard copy. Take him down.
Flash him!
Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
Hotel supply to HQ. We have visuals on Tango. Over. Hard copy.
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
him!
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
Move!
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
Tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
Hotel 15 to HQ. We have visuals on Tango. Over. Hard copy.
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
Tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
Base, this is Foxtrot 3-1.
Copy.
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
Roger,
Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up. One pump down.
What to do? Yes, sir. Flank him!
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
You all know what to do!
Yes, sir!
Flank him!
Raven, see those red valves on the pipeline?
I do. What about them?
Breaking them will cause a pressure failure in the lines.
Roger.
Jacks are vital. See if you can cut their power.
Understood. One pump down. Stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out.
There may be control panels inside the buildings.
I don't have a shot.
Those aircon units must keep everything cool.
Got it. I could damage a few. See if they open a door for some fresh air.
That might give you line of sight.
It's worth a try. I can't get a clean shot.
Is there a better angle?
Control device disabled. Another destroyed.
Raven, do you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.